It's Brandon here coming at you guys with a brand new video. Today we're going to be telling you guys which division you're going to want to join for World War II. We got 5 options. This is the screen you get once you load up World War II online, so you're going to know which one to load up. Basically, I'm going to go over all of them for you guys can know which one you guys want to like, which one you guys like. I think I already got mine picked, which I'll tell you guys later, but basically the first one is the infantry. This is just like I think this is the assault rifle people. Like, if you like playing with assault rifles, I suggest you pick this one. You can see a little thing in the front of the gun. There's like a little melee in front of it, so when you're rushing with the rifle, you're gonna end up killing them if you press R3. So yeah, that one's pretty lit. And then the airborne, this is the SMGs, the ones you get. You also get rewards for it, so you can upgrade your player, your division, I mean. But yeah, this is the SMG, so if you like rushing and all that, then I prefer you pick this one. And then this one's the LMG people. You like using LMGs, big bullets, a lot of ammo. I'm pretty sure you get, if you upgrade this division, you get more ammo when you get your rewards. So once you go on from there, you get hella rewards from there. And then this one is a sniper rifles. So if you like sniping, I prefer you pick this one. You do get a couple rewards. You get a sniper sharpshooter, so once you kill a player, you get a bonus. You get, like, I don't know if it's 100 or 10 point bonus, something like that, but pretty sure you do get bonus. But you obviously gotta upgrade your division first. And then this one is the shotgun division. If you like shotguns, then here's this one. But there are a lot to pick through. I might pick this one, the infantry, just because I like using rifles. But then I kind of did want to go with the airborne, but I like the rifles, because right now this is still my first time playing, so I'm gonna have to learn by using rifles. I don't want to rush too much yet, so I'm gonna go with the infantry right here. And then probably soon I could join the airborne, see what's up. But yeah, I'm gonna join this one. Overall, it doesn't really matter though. Hope you guys did enjoy this short video, guys. We're gonna come back with World War II videos. Make sure y'all drop a like, man. Subscribe, you're new, man. Turn that bell notification about the live stream some World War II later. But yeah, man, this ain't it. We got more videos to come. This is just the beginning. Tomorrow, I'm about to do a permanent unlock on the weapon, or I might do it on stream. So make sure you stay tuned. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.